Saudi Arabia turned socialist.
Okay.
And then it invades all the countries in the Mediterranean and the Arabian Peninsula. So should they change the infrastructure? Infrastructure like the cities?
Why they have to change infrastructure?
Like suppose they want to change the cities like their own, or they want to keep it the way because they are already developed.
Here also, Dubai also, it's developed.
Yeah, but
so why they wanted to change it?
Yeah.
Why they want to change?
Because they might be not comfortable already. They cannot be that.
Who cannot be comfortable?
The government of Saudi Arabia.
Why?
Sometimes they want to change it.
Change for what? What change they want to bring in Dubai or Abu Dhabi?
They want to show like the socialist type of building. They want to make that in their land, but they don't want the people in that area, people in the UAE, the area do not want like these buildings, and they keep it. But still, the Saudi government still creates those socialist type of buildings.